I think that one of the most important things is that as the quality measurement process develops, it's always been important for clinicians to be involved, but I think it's becoming increasingly important for the patient voice to also be involved.